Some days you just start off with a bang. Or a lot of fire. Oh crap, you are a lot closer than I thought. These guys, they fly very quickly. And I'm going to have a problem. Because, yes, that is a big fiery flaming alpha wyvern, because that's what this is going to take. I screwed up big time. Let me just go ahead and admit that. I royally screwed up when I did this. Yes! Look at that! But it worked! Crap, I gotta be quick now, too. You might notice all the walls are gone. I often will kind of... Oh, holy cow. Take all from inventory. I'm not going to check whatever you had. I don't care. It doesn't matter. Oh my gosh. All right. We need to get rolling here quickly. Oh crap, I forgot to pick up Ratface. Ratface, you almost died, I think. All right, we need to turn these guys off. We're going to turn them off because theoretically the wild creatures are not going to mess with it. Oh, holy cow. Oh my gosh. I am wow. Yeah, so let me just tell you, I really screwed up on this one. Oh, look at that. We're just going to get ourselves a bunch of raw prime meat, too. I screwed up so badly that it's really quite laughable. In fact, here, let me take 100 pounds off of you. Wyvern bait number one, if you would be so kind to maybe stop flying around. Here, can I... Yeah, I didn't think so either. All right, here, let's stop. Land. You need to land somewhere over there. That would be great. Thank you very much. Here, I need to give you 100 pounds of crap to carry. I don't really know what all you're carrying, what I'm carrying, what anyone is carrying, because I am just, like, in kind of a bit of a panic right now trying to get moving. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here's the deal. I'll usually share with you when I totally just blow something up and it doesn't work. Technically, that works quite well to kill regular wyverns with walls. I thought the walls might end up being a problem. I really did, but I thought, you know what, here, just to be safe and provide a little bit of cover for my bird that is going to be essentially bait, I thought I'd go ahead and leave the walls up just to see how it goes. Cat, you're going to walk across the keyboard and cause me to stop flying or something. I don't know what happened there. Anyway, yes. Proof of concept, it works just fine-ish on regular wyverns. On alpha wyverns, it's bad news. And because I further screwed up by thinking that I could just kill a regular wyvern and get milk, I had to go fly around and basically kill a day until I was able to find a wyvern, an alpha wyvern, that I could get close enough and not be panicking enough to hit the record button, and then only realize that, oh crap, it wasn't actually recording because I didn't hit the right button, and then I finally hit the right button, and oh my god, there we go. Oh my gosh. Are you following what I'm saying? Because I don't feel like I'm making any sense whatsoever. I really don't feel like I'm making sense. And you know, at the end of the day, the worst part of this is, yeah, stop running into me. You need to be following a little further, because I'm weighing my bird down. This bird, the bird I'm flying on, I'm weighing down. At the end of the day, all of the resources that I spent and that I was complaining about how much it would take to get a behemoth gate, I probably had the same amount of materials. And I could have done something that would have been much, much easier, much more efficient, and much less problematic. And really, at the end of the day, that's all I care about is that last one, much less problematic. I don't necessarily need efficient, although I will absolutely take efficient if it is an option. But here we are. We are scooting back to home, and how are you doing with salt? You know what? Have another one, because all of that raw prime meat, and actually, I should transfer all of the milk to you, because you'll... crud here. Well, then give me some of that back, because I don't really care about that stuff. That is a lot of raw prime meat. I didn't see how much I got. What was it, like 50, 60, 70? I'm not even sure. It was a lot, though. But yeah, that I do want you to have. And there we go. 11 hours spoil time on the bird with a bunch of salt. All right, here we are back at home. I'm going to take a moment, I think. Let me just take a look here. 2399, okay. Let me take a moment to put some materials together. And I'm going to build a little house to hatch this egg in, because, well, maybe I should do it right here. I don't know. I'm a little worried about doing it in here. Maybe we should do it outside. I guess it's going to be hot outside. You know what? What's the worst that could happen? It just overheats outside? Whatever. Big deal. I guess. Big deal? I don't know. I'm not really sure. Here, let me take all these preserving salts. I just want to have a bunch of them on me. And then we're going to pop this egg down, I guess right about here. Somewhere over here, maybe right about here. Maybe right about here by the T-Rexes. I think this will work just fine. So where is... Oh, where? Wonder what did I find? Wyvern gloves skin. Ah. That sounds kind of cool. I'm not going to do that just yet. I didn't even pay attention to any of that stuff I found. All right. We drop you. How are you doing? You are too cold. Okay, so let me go craft some stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to go grab some wood, I think, unless you have a bunch of wood on you. And actually, you know what? I need a bunch of flint anyway, so it's not going to work. Here, maybe I can do that quickly. Let's do this. Here, let's go grab some flint. There we go. And I'm just gonna make a bunch of standing torches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I honestly don't know how many I'm going to need. I guess I could actually pop it down next to those guys. I could just fill them with fuel, but I'm afraid those campfires, they just burn so quickly. They go through so much wood that I would kind of rather try it just for giggles with these guys. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Totally just lose the egg. You know, whatever, big deal. It's not the end of the world. And I actually do kind of mean that. It really isn't the end of the world. We can always go grab another. It was actually not that big a deal to grab one. So, you know, again, worst case scenario, it's not a big deal. So we're just going to go ahead and put them kind of in a bit of a circle here. Just going to do something like this. There we go. That's a nice half circle there. That looks fantastic. Number 8. Go ahead and do that and that. And then I don't want to put the others down just yet. I want to find a good spot to stick them kind of in the middle there. I saw a green spot, but I don't want to go right in the middle. That would be kind of in the way, I think. Well, wrong button. You know what? Here, let's just go ahead and start loading this guy up with a little bit of wood. I'm probably going to just switch to spark powder just because I want... At this point, I don't care about the charcoal. I've said before, I kind of do things in specific ways. So if you've ever wondered, and I've said it before, but if you've ever wondered why I use so many primitive things, why I'm always burning wood, it's because you need charcoal. And if you're going to have charcoal, well, obviously you're going to make gunpowder. And if you're going to make gunpowder, well, then obviously you're trying to get some guns up and running or make some explosives, like maybe the kind of explosives we'd want if we wanted to make rocket launcher and rocket propelled grenades so that we could go ahead and, I don't know, maybe knock out a big old rock elemental type thingy majigger, you know. So again, there are reasons I do this stuff. I just don't always tell you exactly what that is. Oh, you are still too cold, are you? All right, can we maybe add that right there? Is that going to be enough? I might have to just cave and put a big old fire pit over here. I really was hoping not to do that, but it's apparent that I might need to. So if that's the case, that's okay. I mean, I guess I could just go drop the egg over by the other fire pit. Let's get you running. Ah, there we go. We are incubating now. We are incubating. So I'm going to go ahead and take this moment here just to see... Nope. Wrong button. Thankfully, that was the cancel button. To make a couple more... maybe just make a couple more torches because it will get cold at night. And I'm not sure how cold that's going to get. And I probably shouldn't have gotten rid of them off my list there, but that's okay. I'm just going to go ahead and make, torch. Standing torch! I'm going to go ahead and craft 3 more of these guys, and I'm just going to go run around and gather some wood, and I will come back and check in with you on this in a little while. I don't remember what my hatching settings are, but if I had to guess, I'd guess they're pretty fast, because honestly, that's moving pretty darn quickly. And I won't lie to you, I like that because this stuff takes forever. So let me go drop some junk off and I'll be back with you. Just going to check in and see where we're at. And look at that, it looks like we're about halfway there. That's pretty good. Okay, so not too shabby. We are getting there, but I'm not going to stand right there because it's really hot. So I'm just, excuse me, Aquafina there, you're holding a bunch of my stuff, aren't you? But anyway, I'm just going to kind of hang out here and, well, you know where I'm going to be. I think we might have a competitor. I don't know. How far did that one go? Oh, wow. That went really far. Who was that? Was that, That was Artemis that did that. Oh, wow. I'm killing myself here. I need to stop doing that. It's hot out here, and I just jumped pretty far. Artemis, good shot. Good shot, but not far enough. All right, well, back to the waiting game. Oh my gosh, look at that! The egg just hatched. Let us go imprint. Place the imprint. I'm not sure what you're going to be just yet, so I'm not sure. Let me take a look at you. You are a male. I already know your name, believe it or not. Hold on, it's hot. Let me grab something from Aquafina here. Let me grab those. You know what, here, let me... Oh no, I have them on me. That's fine. Here, let me give you these. Give you that, and give you that. And there you go. And can I... Wow, I am gonna die out here because it's so stinking hot. Can I maybe get you to follow me inside or a little closer to the house or something? Wow, yeah, I am totally overheating right now. I'm gonna need a moment, I think. Wow, that is awesome. Check that out. That is awesome. Baby Poison Wyvern, level 60. Ah, I'm excited. So excited. I want to jump on it and fly right now. Even though I know I can't do that. I know I can't do that. That's okay, though. That's okay. Apparently, I'm going to have to kill a whole boatload of time, though. Because, where's my health at? All right, I'm at 100. Let's see, you need care in 3.5 hours. Your maturation progress has very slightly moved. Here, let's go ahead and move you closer to the house where there's a big party going on. It's a big party going on over here. Come on. Where are you going? Come on. Are you stuck on something, maybe? I don't want you to get injured. I don't want you to be injured. Demeter? It's cool and all. You don't need to follow me. I was actually trying to call this guy. Little baby wyvern, can I pick you up? That would be great if I could just pick you up right now. You might actually be stuck on something. I might have to destroy some torches. I suspect that might be the case. One or all of these torches need to be destroyed. But that's okay. We're going to go ahead and park Anti-Demeter right here. Anti-Demeter will take care of you. And then, let's see, who do we have here? I cannot tell which one you are because you look the same as the other. This is... Come on! Move it, everyone! Move it, everyone! We got a big baby to take care of here. I don't mean a big baby, but you know what I mean, a big baby. But anyway. Auntie Artemis, you watch that direction. And then that means Uncle Apollo. Come on. It is not party time, my friend. We're going to have you watch kind of this way right here. Apollo... You're going to watch right over here. And then everyone else, I'm going to go get some health, and then maybe I'll find a better place to park you here. We'll do it right now. Oh, look at that. Baby's falling. All right, baby got around. Good. Here, let's try and have you move over this way a little bit while I still have some health. Well, you know what? That's fine. You're kind of right in the middle of everyone, and that might actually be preferable. Because you kind of have, well, you've got Aunt and Uncle Glass Cannon right hanging around you, which will be good. Yeah, I mean, look at this. We're going to park everyone in a big circle to make sure that this wyvern is okay. You're going to go wander, aren't you? Can I turn wandering off on you? Disable wandering. All right, good. Wow, you are loud when you walk around. And look at how tiny you are. Wow. All right, well, let me just go ahead and let a little time pass. And then once time has finished passing and maybe you're a little bigger... We'll name you, because I already know what you're going to be named, my friend. I already know. Oh, and we got a storm coming. Great. He's definitely a little bigger. I mean, look at that. He's actually quite a bit bigger, really. And yet, I don't know. Have you even eaten yet? No, I just added the extra milk to his inventory, thinking he might want to eat, but apparently not. I mean, look at that. He's at 842, and it's slowly dropping. But his health keeps going up, so I can only assume that's a good thing. Well, you're only going to have 2,000 health when you're done? That's really not that much. Now that I look at that, that's actually pretty low. I was thinking he might be a little higher than that, but that's all right. It's all good. It's all good. We'll see what happens here, but yeah. You know the drill. I have a lot of time to spend doing this stuff. Oh, and you know what? I should go turn these off. There's no need to have all of them running through the night. That's kind of obscene. So, I'll turn them off. Getting close to halfway there. Not quite, but getting close. This is not taking forever. Oh no, not at all. We're about 3/4 of the way there, and still doesn't want any care. I actually think this guy is going to be a full adult before he ever wants any care, which probably means I'm not going to get any of the imprint bonuses, and oh well, whatever. I'm not really concerned about that. I mean, look at that. It's a big, fantastic wyvern right now. So you know what? I don't really care. I'm good with it. I don't mind so much. And I might need to slap a new tent down because it is stinking hot out here. Anytime now, I think. I don't know. I mean, I've been sitting here for so long that, you know, it might not be any time now. It might be. This is just taking forever. You've only gone through 2 milk there, buddy. You've actually gone through some salt. Hi, cat. Your paw is kind of on the... There you go. Thank you. I don't want you changing things on me. You've done that before. Oh, come on. I'm ready for a level. Well, here. While I'm waiting for you, why don't I go ahead and level up, and I'm going to go with melee damage. That sounds moderately useful. Potentially. Oh, man. This is something else. This is something I've been waiting a long time for. Just going to say. Here, let me turn one of those on, because that looks kind of nice. It's kind of a, I don't know, a nice little touch to things. Look at that. Ah, man. That is just so cool looking. So cool. Very much digging this. Very, very much digging this. Ah, crap, I just had a bad thought. I bet my farms have run out of water. I might need to go reseed them. That's okay. It's totally worth it. I've lost track of how many game days have passed. And although I did go water them before I took off out to the east. Oh, I think you're ready. Oh, look at that. Yes. Oh. All right. Before we can do anything, we need to give you a name. Ah, yes. There we go. Mr. Bloodbane. Oh, look at this. This is awesome. Oh, I am just absolutely in love with this right now. You cannot turn on a dime to save your life, and I don't care. Oh my gosh. This is marvelous. Oh, look at that. I love it. Oh my gosh. That is killer. That is killer. Holy cow. You can't carry all that much, but you know what? I don't really give a crap. Oh, man. Here, I just want to sit you down for a second here. Was there a golem over there, maybe? Maybe? I don't know. All right, here, let me sit you down for just a second. Oh, look at this. This is something else. I'm cold. Let me grab my torch. It just adds to the epicality of it. I know it's not really a word. I don't really care. All right, let us take wing again. And, oh, you're ready to crap. You probably need some food, so why don't we go ahead and get you some food here? Totally whiffed on that one. That's okay, though. I'm learning where this guy's aiming here. So if I were to shoot now, not even close. But I bet you I can hit that guy down there now. No? No, you're a biter. Oh, interesting. All right, well then here, let's try this. Oh man, these guys actually require a little more thought to move around with or a little more strategery than I figured would be the case. In part because look at how long it takes them to turn. Oh man, I'm almost better off just letting the AI take over and target creature for me. Bite, bite. Oh, you did not last very long, thorny dragon. Holy cow. That was something else. Look at that. Just like that, that thorny dragon is gone. What sort of damage do these things do? Your melee damage is 152.9. I want to see what you get for health. Not much, actually. Not much. So you are getting about 3% on damage. Wow. I don't know what to do with this guy. I don't know what to do with Mr. Bloodbane. Mr. Cayenne Bloodbane. I don't really know, but I... Oh, man. I can tell you, I have put in so much time on this episode. Oh, so close. How about now? Aha! Tag, you're it, buddy! I think you're dead. Yeah. Goodbye, Morella Tops. You're toast. Oh, man. This is just... this is something! Run, Morella Tops! Oh, you did not run fast enough! Death is coming for you, Morella Tops. Where'd it go? I lost it. I had to turn so wide I can't see it. There it is. There it is. Can I air brake with these guys? Does not seem like it. All right, where'd the Morella Tops go? It's getting away from me. It is getting away from me. Smash! Oh, that is just so awesome. I think I'm going to go steal myself another bunch of eggs, because technically, this milk isn't going to expire for a while, so... yeah, I might need to go steal a couple more eggs, just for giggles. Just for giggles. And I lost the Morella Tops. Oh, there they are. Here, can I maybe get down on the ground and go fight that way? That seems kind of ridiculous, but, oh, but maybe not, because then you could do something like that. Oh, I missed. How about that one? So close! How about that one? That might hit him! Oh, no. Maybe not. That's going to go right over him. All right, land and then blast. Sorry, Morella Tops, you're toast. You are toast. Smash and smash and smash again. Oh, blast them with poison and then eat them because you're a big mean jerk you are, Cayenne. Or at least you're controlled by one. Wow, goodbye, Morella Tops. Oh man, I am so enjoying this. Even if I do nothing else in this series, I am happy. I got myself a wyvern. That's all I care about. I'll catch you on another one. And we might have to go raise a bunch more of these. But I'll be honest, if we do, I might change the maturation time. Because I can't handle this. It's a little too long. Even with it up a little higher. And I don't even know where it's at. It's still way too dang long. But we got ourselves Cayenne Bloodbane. So I don't really care. I'm good with it. And I'm going to take that milk back because it's mine now. You can't have it. So sorry, buddy. Yeah, I don't know. Give you a little bit of health, a little bit of fight, and we're going to say that's good. So I'll catch you on another one. Until then, thanks for watching. See you later.